Hello, everybody. Today, we're going to talk about the first conditional. The first conditional we use to talk about a cause in the near future that will affect or will have an effect in your future. For example, what happens if it rains outside? If it rains outside, the most logical thing is that you will use an umbrella. You will bring an umbrella with you. For the cause, always for the cause, we're going to use the conditional if, the word if, plus the verb in simple present. And the effect, we always use the word will plus the verb in base form. Let's give it a try. Look at this image. What is happening in there? It is snowing. What happens if it is a very hot day or if it is hot? If it is hot, if the day is hot, then the snow will melt. If the day is hot, conditional if, and the verb in simple present, if, in this case, the snow will melt. Will plus the verb in base form. Don't forget that the verb in simple present is conjugated. You can conjugate it in the first, second, or third person, depending on how it is. I hope you like this information. Thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel.